Well, Jack, what it feels like to be a freak.